What is it here? Okay, hello guys. Tonight I don't want to sleep, so I think I will do one more episode. Now it's 1 o'clock. 1 o'clock after midnight, so I will continue. So what is the situation now? So Arsenal defeated Man United 2-0. Very good for me. Let's see. So now I'm not having this guy. He's doing this African competition. And this can be problem. Very, very big problem. As you can see, his morale is low. So if his morale is low and he's central defender especially, he cannot play. Who else can be used? How is this? This one is shit. I will go with Capoe back and here who can play? So as you can see now, situation is much better. If he has low morale, for sure he will do some mistakes. So when you have this kind of situation, be always careful with morale. Morale is very, very important. So I just replace him. Regarding the tactic, I'm playing at home. But I'm not having Igalo, so I will go this 4-3-1-2. So they are playing 4-4-2 with Romb, so interesting to see, almost same tactic. Fuck. I don't have option, I need to use this guy and he's not so good. I'm going like this. I'm not happy at all. This is very, very dangerous situation. Okay. So Isaac scored. Pereira scored. So result is really, really good for me. Plenty people will always tell you people who play the game long, morale is the key of your success. You can have good players, if their morale is low, you will struggle. Okay, I will give some playing time to this strange guy. As you can see, and you see this now, his morale is very good. So, where is this guy? I will just put him in. Also, when you have a situation that you cannot decide between two players who play on the same position, you always check by morale. If it's the small difference, always put the guy with highest morale. That is one of my advices to you. So Arsenal defeated Man United, so again I'm on the top 2 points. City is very near us. So for title, 3 of us, and with 10 points difference, for sure I'm in top 4. So basically my minimum expectation is already, I would say, secured. 10 points is very big gap. Again, if they fix these crosses, this is biggest problem in this match, this wide crosses. If they fix this one, the game will be very playable, I mean. And people will be less frustrated, for sure. I must say, I'm really scoring a lot of goals. Mm-hmm. So 5-2 win. Good result. Plenty goals. And Man United lost. Fuck. So as you can see, I lost one more player. I want to see if I can loan one more. Can I loan him? Well, I will stick with this team. So he's off for 3 months. And Behram is 2 weeks. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Who is in my I would rather put this guy and then bring the best. He's from my team, so. Nothing. So he is now happy to stay at Watford, motherfucker. So it's now it's big derby against Man United. So let's see what I can do. So I have 2 points difference. So for me, if I draw, it's still a good result. If I win, it's very good. If I lose, more or less. So it's big pressure on Mourinho now. I want to share something with you a few minutes ago. Few minutes ago, not few minutes, let's say 1 hour ago, I think. I created a topic on FM base regarding this tactic, so the people who don't know what is the FM base is very good site related to Football Manager. So everything what you need to know about Football Manager, you can go there and check. It's very big site, plenty tactics, plenty shortlists, face packs, updates, careers, stores, everything. So it's very good site. So if you are interested, you can even follow me there. I need to put link down in my YouTube channel. This is cup game. I will see later on. I want to see the transfer history for entire league to see is there any big transfers. I'm not following so much. And basically I'm short of money, so I'm not so involved. When I was managing clubs before, sometimes I even signed 7-8 players immediately on the start of the season. It all depends on the squad, are they fitting to tactic and all other shit. So City won. The fuck, I dropped on the second place, probably City is on the top. They have two games more, fuck it. So this guy is ready to again to be starter. So this will offer me to have Capoe on his position, and Mr. Guediora can go on the bench. As you can see, morale is high for everybody. Everybody is ready. Kabul still no, but I'll put him on the bench. Wallace is not having high average rating, but his job is just destruction, nothing else. Mata Ibrahimović, where is Rooney? No Rooney. David Blind. Danny Blind. So they are using Marshall as left midfielder. Interesting. So they are having Marshall and Mkhitaryan on the wide area, so they have a lot of pace. Excellent defensive header. Not happy at all. Where was my two defenders? Nowhere. Counter, counter, please. Score. Set piece, set piece. Manchester are much better in this game. Yeah, I don't have any guy who can play here. What I will do now? Do I go 3 strikers? No. Too very, very risky. I will continue like this and try to hope that I can equalize somehow. I will put Kabul and I will put Okaka. You see, he has very good morale and these two guys didn't do nothing, so Troy Deeney needs to stay, but I will put Okaka. It will give me some physical presence. Maybe he can keep the ball a little bit. I have also Kennedy, but his morale is shit and he's more wide player. Counter them. Fuck. This was a caca shooting. So no luck in this fucking game, I lost and I dropped on third position. Nice score, goal. Maybe even goal difference will decide on that fact. I need more goals to score. So, VBA, Watford. So VBA, then Hull, FA Cup. So regarding Toni Pulis, we all know that he can't be coach in the big club, but for small clubs who want just to be to stay in Premiership, he's good choice. So, Kabolo going back to be starter. Oh, Igalo is back, fucked. Excellent. So probably Nigeria was playing like shit for this African Cup. Also, Behrami is there. So let's hope the goals do now. I need to win this game to keep the pressure on two clubs from Manchester. Can you score? Not so bad. Shot. Fuck. So many posts in this fucking game, and this VAR didn't create anything. I never watch the ratings from my opponents. Basically what you can do, if he plays 9 or 6, you cannot influence this one, so it's not important for you. Finally, finally. Okay, so game is done. I will again go defensive. Yes. Yeah, I know that I'm keeping the two strikers are swapping positions. So it's FA Cup game. No, no, nothing. Not selling nobody. I think I will now rest Igala in this game. Maybe a few others I can rest. Even there is 6 days until next game. But Hull is a good draw for me, so and it will be nice if there is any possibility to try to win FA Cup also. I don't want to rotate a lot, only few players, mostly these white players. Yeah, Strange will play also. Maybe there was chance also to replace goalkeeper. His morale is, I think, average. Fuck. Never mind, now it's too. No, it's fairly poor. Better I replace him. Fuck. Maybe on the half time. I needed to replace goalkeeper. I done mistake. Yeah, I didn't be focused, so a little bit sleepy now. It's almost 2 o'clock. No, it's 1:30. This Isaac is only good if he plays on the white, not as he fits in three striker tactic. In two, he's not so good. That's why I will replace him on the half time. I will put Igalo. I will replace goalkeeper. I can't afford to. Fuck. I can't afford to go with. Now it's too late. I must replace goalkeeper, fuck. So immediately 3 substitution. But this guy don't want to run. What the fuck is this? So no anymore I have luck fast. I will not even go overload. I'm keeping like this. If I score, score. This is FA Cup. If I draw, then I need to play again at home. Fuck, I want to avoid this. Please, somebody score. It will be a penalty I want for you. Fuck. So I need to play again. But I will play at home. I hope I can play with a rotated squad at home. So Man United is out of FA Cup. Excellent. Who else is out from big clubs? It is also not good. Better Man United play more games. They play European League also. No any fucking rest. Who is resting? How is my schedule? Stoke, Everton, Arsenal. Against Stoke at home. 4-3-3 again. No, not interested for this transfer deadline. Really? So much money for central defender. Will Hughes, Thiago Maia. Fuck, they won again. Chelsea, why didn't take 1 point? Fuck. I don't care for these fucking coaches. This FA Cup will fuck me. Leicester, Man United. Please draw. Okay. Where is this E? Igalo. Sorry, Gomez, but you are going on bench. This guy is still suspended. Never mind. So as you saw, my keeper has low morale and other one is in better mental condition, so he's in. So immediately I'm pressing them. Yeah, I was pressing and now I received the goal. Again from White Cross. And my three defenders near him. Stop much better in this game. Pass the ball, fuck it. Finally. Thiago Maia is 6.4 rating. This is not good, so I'm putting Pereira, who can even create something. Okay, situation is now much better. Good. And again I'm on the top, finally. Against Scarlett Com, I need to rotate everybody because I have important game against Everton. And that game is I think only 3 days difference, so I need to rest. Yeah, and this against Hala, Okaka will play, Igalo will be on the bench. That is the plan. I need to rest my Brazilian players also. City draw with Palace, also very good for me. Who is this Rene? Time is going very fast. So for this game, what I said, Igala will go on the bench. This guy also. Herrera has highest rating of my midfielders and I'm not using him a lot. Gomes Morales is completely fucked, so he's from now on a reserve goalkeeper. Okay. I need to see if the Canadian bench. If he's on bench, I will replace Dini. I think he is not. Yeah, I see he is not.
very nice goal. Mixing with it. So easy win. Progress with FA Cup. No chance. 30 million. End of season discussion always. I think there is no time to play one more, so I will just now adjust my squad for the next game, and that will be end of this episode. And I'm going to sleep, finally. Maybe not sleep, I will watch some movie. Yeah, Watford was defeated 7-1 in first game, so... How is my situation on the table? I'm on the top. Very good. this guy now is fucking me. His morale also dropped. I don't know, will he even play next game? Probably no. So this guy is back. Gomes is completely collapsed. Igala is ready to play. Alebas, no, Alebas keeps Trinić up. Gallo is striker with low morale, so he can be in the team. All others, no. Okay, that's it, guys. Please like my YouTube videos and subscribe if you would like. That's it for.